So this is Paro, and he's a robot seal, and he was designed in Japan for people who are in care homes and people with dementia. And there's been a lot of research on Paro and the benefits for these kind of people. And the research has suggested that actually interacting with Paro can decrease stress, it can decrease depression in dementia, it can reduce agitation, it can reduce loneliness. So there's all of these benefits of interacting with Paro that are similar to interacting with a real animal. But of course, with a robot, then you don't have to worry about scratches or hygiene problems or bites or allergies. Or also if people have a genuine bad memory of a cat or a dog, then Paro's been designed to kind of avoid those issues. My PhD project is interested in what about Paro is beneficial, what features make him as beneficial as he is, and also looking at comparing this robot to cheaper alternatives. So the problem with Paro is that he's actually very expensive and costs over £5,000, which makes him unattainable for many care homes, which is a real shame because you've got millions and millions of people with dementia and living in care homes who could benefit from something like Paro, but care homes just can't afford to buy them because of the price. So my project is looking at cheaper alternatives and comparing them to Paro and seeing what the end users themselves actually like about the robots, what features they like, and if we could actually design a brand new one in Cornwall that has the features that end users themselves want and need, rather than what companies presume older people would like.